Good afternoon, Professor Milanova. Welcome to our conference in Lisbon. As you know, WSEAS is a non-profit society with members, officers, and presidents elected every 3 years. And due to that, we would like to ask you a few questions about the event. And so I would like to know what are your impressions of the event?
Well, this is my first time here, but I'm really impressed of quality of the papers and participation. Of course, it's very well organized event, and thank you first for invitation. I want to thank Professor Masturakis, of course, the organizer Raina Oskova, she's wonderful too. So my impression is very good.
I see. Excellent. Thank you. What do you find makes a difference in the WSEAS events?
It's first, it's very well organized. I will repeat again. The second, the quality is very good, and it's very multidisciplinary. So people from different research areas present papers, and this is also good. You can learn more from different topics.
Do you think that the participation in the sessions is adequate?
Well, can be improved.
Can be improved.
Can be improved. Right. And participation really can be improved.
What is your opinion about the quality of the presentations?
I already mentioned high quality.
High quality.
All
yes,
the papers
of course
are reviewed from two or three reviewers, so the quality is pretty good.
So you just mentioned that it's your first time at the WSEAS conference, and what is your opinion on the organization, the aspects of the conference?
The aspect?
Yes, what is your opinion of the organizational aspects of the conference?
Well, I already mentioned, I really think that organization is pretty good.
Are you satisfied with the quality of the WSEAS services?
Yes, the service is perfect.
What is your opinion about the WSEAS journals and the ISI journals that are in collaboration with WSEAS?
Yes, even that this is my first time. I actually, the conference was introduced from my supervisor, Professor Kunchev, and I participate together with him in many conferences. Not personally, physically, but participate and publish in journals, and I'm a reviewer too, so I think that the quality is really very good. There are a lot of journals, and it's a lot of work for people working in this organization.
Will you participate in WSEAS future conference as an invited speaker?
Sure, will be great pleasure.
This time you're a plenary speaker, but we are really happy to have you at the event
now. Thank you so much. Thank you again for the invitation.
What do you think about the review process of the papers? Is it satisfying?
I'm also a reviewer, so I think, and the reviewers that I know, very famous researchers, they are very strict. And I think that it's good. They provide.